Well, bullying is an epidemic across the state, across the country, and we need to be able to bring a stop to it. Children are injured both emotionally and physically. And one of the issues that is primarily prominent among those is the bullying of LGBT youth. That has to come to an end. I've been an advocate for LGBT rights for men and women across this state and nationally. This is a part of that puzzle to make sure that individual youth, that whether they're LGBT or some other type of issue with them, aren't going to be selected by their fellow students or even faculty to be bullied in these environments. We need to put a stop to that. We need to protect our children. This piece of legislation, which is bipartisan, will help promote, I think, an anti-bullying ethic within our schools.